pass in those days that a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that there should be a census of the entire Roman Empire. This census first took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. So all went to be registered, everyone to his own city. Joseph traveled from Nazareth, a town in Galilee, down into Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David. There he was registered with Mary, who was pledged to be his wife, and was also with child. So it was while they were there that the time came for her to be delivered, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son, wrapped him in swaddling cloths, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock that night. And behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and they were filled with fear. But the angel said to them, "Don't be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be for all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling cloths, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying,
Lord,
know the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all those who heard it marveled at the things told them by the shepherds. But Mary treasured all these things, pondering them in her heart.
Silent night. Okay, so it almost.
Once you figured out how to work that thing.
Oh, yeah, I'm still working.
How you doing, man?
All right, I'm here.
Haven't seen you in a while.
I've been around.